We go now to the Alatau cross-country skiing and biathlon complex. Beautiful sunny, if chilly day here outside of Almaty. This is the women's 3x5 kilometer relay cross-country ski event. As the athletes get warmed up, and there you see a look at the starting area. Each team will have three skiers. They'll do two laps of the 2.5 kilometer course. And you'll see the exchanges after every 5 kilometer segment. And there we are, underway. And in front there, from Kazakhstan, that's Anna Shevchenko. Won a gold already in the mixed team sprint and a bronze in the 5 kilometer pursuit, as well as in the individual classic. And this was set up to be a battle between Russia and Kazakhstan throughout most of this race. And there you see Liliya Vasilieva of Russia just in front of Shevchenko. Vasilieva won the gold in the individual classic, and then silvers in the 5 kilometer pursuit and the sprint classic. Coralie Bentz of France just in behind them there. There you get a good look at Bentz. Bit of a gap between her and the front runners. You can see about 16.4 seconds there at that split. Now we get ready for the first exchange. And you'll see here, they almost get a little bit crossed up. Quickly sliding over there is Repnitshina of Russia. And for Kazakhstan, there you see Olga Mandryka. Mandryka was a bronze medalist in this event back in Trentino in 2013. And there's the exchange for France. They're just under 35 seconds back. That is Léa Damiani of France. The first group of skiers skied classic style, now it's freestyle. And now we come up to the second exchange. And again, you can see Russia and Kazakhstan right side by side. And for France, the exchange will now send out Celine Chopard Lallier, who won a silver in the mixed team sprint earlier here at Almaty. Irina Bykova of Kazakhstan briefly took the lead, but then you can see shortly after surrenders it right back to Anna Nechaevskaya. Nechaevskaya won the gold in the 5 kilometer freestyle pursuit. And you can see she started to build up a fairly significant lead here in this third leg of the relay. Looking very strong up the hill. And there is Bykova of Kazakhstan trying to keep pace. Come now to the bell lap. Nechaevskaya with a rather wide margin. 14 seconds right now on Kazakhstan. And now we'll head right to the finish. Nechaevskaya about to win her second gold medal here at Universiade. So Vasilieva, Repnitshina, and Nechaevskaya will win gold in a time of 42 minutes, 25.1 seconds. There's Bykova. She will cross the finish line to give Kazakhstan a silver. So it's Bykova, Mandryka, and Shevchenko. They finish 52.1 seconds back in a time of 43 minutes, 17.2 seconds. And there is Chopard Lallier of France. She will cross to give the French a bronze medal. So Chopard, Lallier, Damiani, and Bentz. They're 1 minute 46.1 seconds back in a time of 44 minutes, 11.2 seconds. And there you see the final standings here in the women's 3x5 kilometer relay. And there are the winners. Russia wins gold, Kazakhstan silver, and France will win the bronze medal here in the women's relay.